The caterpillar is one of the most aggressive mutants in Sons of the Forest. These mutants will only start spawning in the late game and can deal a lot of damage. The caterpillar consists of two human-like torsos connected at the pelvis.